I want to say a couple of things. First thing I would like to say is that I love you players. I'm not in love with you, but I love you. And I think you did everything for me possible. I extracted everything I could out of you. And I thank you for that. I really thank you for that. I'm sorry I couldn't take you all to the next level. But at the end of the day, we had our chances. And it wasn't to be. When it gets to penalties, anything can happen, as you know. Right? But what you take away from this tournament is that with the right application, the right mindset, the right sort of rest, recovery, training, we could take Trinidad football back to where it belongs. But nobody's going to give it to us. We have to go from this tournament with strength, even though you go with pain, remember this feeling, and never want it to come back again. Because our next campaign is a World Cup campaign. I also want to thank the staff. They have been 100% supportive all the way. Right? And I think they deserve a round of applause. But I do want to thank you. I really do want to thank you. I think you can carry yourself proud. I know you didn't achieve what we set out to achieve, but there was no disgrace in how we went out of the tournament. Thank you.
Also my staff for the 100% support. I think I speak for everybody here when we say we do wish that this continues, because for everybody that's here, I don't think that we should be comfortable to accept yesterday. Within every single player, within every single staff member, I think we know the potential that we can reach to. It's just about being consistent. For everybody that going back to where they're supposed to, maybe local or abroad, please remember how far we got to, the effort that we put in every day, and individually the heights you reached and can reach going into the future. Please don't revert to the first step. We should have a long campaign coming up, and I don't think we can afford to go back to square one to start all over again. We need to continue where we left off. I mean, ironically, we here again, you know, losing on penalties, but at the same time, I don't think we could feel ashamed. You know, so I pray that we stick together as a group and push forward into the future, because the togetherness and the unity, I think, would be the most important thing going into the future. Before this tournament, it had so many detractors, and it's just the belief that we had in ourselves that got us to this point. Apart from the talent, everyone know here that we have talent and we can play football, but it's the togetherness that we had over the last 6 weeks or so that brought us to this point. You know, it's not in faith that we were supposed to push further, but at the same time, it's a life lesson. Right? So hopefully we take it and apply it to ourselves and to this group here, because warranted, we're going to go away from here and people are going to talk and say and this and that and that and that. And please don't get sucked into that. Talk with somebody, because at the end of the day, you all don't know what happened within this unit here and how we work and how you work every day to get us to the point that we are. So please, before anything else, remember this face. Make yourself a round of applause for the effort.
Yeah, for sure.